Me, Peyton.
And me, Kennedy.
And today we're going to be opening the L.O.L. Surprise Pack.
Okay, so you get a baby, an accessory, an outfit, shoes, a bottle, stickers, and a secret message. Okay, ready, Peyton?
Yeah, I'm so excited, okay.
Here we go.
First layer. Whoa, there's a lot of layers.
Oh, found it. I got a ghost and a number one.
I got clown in a house. That's so cute.
Excited. Okay. Next zipper.
I don't know where that zipper is.
It's like cute little zippers to zip it down.
Oh, look it.
It spits, cries, twinkles, or changes color.
Okay.
I'm so excited. Ready?
Wait, let me find the zipper. Wait for me. Here we go.
Ooh, the bottle. Look at, there are all the bottles. Oh, looks like it's not really good.
I can't. Oh, there we go. There's a lot of zipper things.
Ready?
Wait for me.
Last zipper. Okay, three. Two, one. Maybe it's not the last zipper.
Maybe it is.
Find the zipper. The zippers get smaller and smaller. Okay.
Already opened mine. Whoopsies.
Okay, which one did you grab? Oh, well.
Sushi!
I am obsessed with sushi. Clearly. Okay. Okay, open yours. Need help?
I think I need scissors.
I think I'm gonna. It's like a 650s.
Oh, that's so cute!
Okay, open your next one.
Okay, boy, I'm so excited.
So it's gonna be like a.
Oh! I feel something really weird.
Oh, perfect. Okay.
Yeah. Here we go. I'm so excited.
Where's the bottle? It's like a little mason jar. Oh, and you can put water in it and like squirt it out.
Into their mouth. That's cool.
Oh, and this is my favorite color. My favorite thing. Don't lose this. Here.
Yeah. I think we're gonna have to go get scissors.
So
let me go get scissors.
Sushi.
Keep the bottle. I'm doing the bottle last.
Got the scissors.
Oh. Nice. I don't know what it. I got the shoes.
Oh, look how cute these are.
They're so tiny.
Wait, how many did you open yet?
Two. How many did you open?
It's a little mermaid.
Cool.
This is so cute.
Here for the next one.
Mermaid, sushi. Like, so it's gonna be like a sea theme, sort of. Probably.
Okay, I just need the bottle to open now.
Clown scoop.
I got the.
It's a mason jar.
Mason jar too. That's cool.
Okay.
Oh, there's something in here on the top.
Oh. Okay. I'm so excited.
Oh, this. I think this is a headband.
Yeah, me too.
Look at that.
This is for me, for me.
The little headband, it's cute.
I got the little Look at on this. It's the little mermaid, the thing that goes on the head. I know what I got!
I'm already opening.
That is so cute, the little ponytail.
Cute?
Okay, we'll see what baby I got. You can like squirt this into water. Like you squeeze it and then you let go. And then you squeeze it into the baby's mouth. And then you can squeeze her head and it spits.
It's like a little, like if you put it together, it's like a, let me put this together first.
Here we go.
It's like a little cute thing. It's like a purse. Okay, there's like a little room in here. This is my baby. I just dressed her. I'm just gonna hold by her ponytail.
And I got this little mermaid baby.
I think I'm gonna fill the bottle up. I'm gonna fill the bottle up. Dude, I'm just gonna fill this bottle up.
This leg's open.
I think I need to fill the bottle up. I mean, this bottle up. I think I should just drop this in here.
Well, she's gonna do the splits in her room because that's the only way she'll sit down with her dress on.
Okay, I gotta.
And I can't put that in there.
I gotta just drop this in here.
She'll eat some sushi.
I need to fill this up.
Talking to myself.
Oh, Peyton! This is a bathtub! This is bathtub! Look at.
Whoa! You put the doll in there and then you can put the bottle in there too. Okay, I'm just gonna put this in here and sit her down.
Mommy! Oh my gosh, I need water.
Mommy, can you take this out?
Cute. These are all the dolls you could get. And then, okay, here's this, and there's a little tiny baby. I need that. And that one, and that one, and that one. I got, let's see, that one.
I'm
going
to pour the water in here so she can take a bath. And then you put the baby in.
You take
everything out. Did her hair change color?
Okay, here I go. Gonna.
So you put it in the baby's mouth.
Oh boy, she's.
I had a little explosion here.
What's okay, you ready, guys? This isn't working.
Okay, I'm just gonna.
Let's go with that.
You gotta drink all this, baby. Well, you drink.
No way. She cries.
No way. I did never knew that.
Wait a second.
You gotta see this, you guys. Oh wait, that wasn't a lot of milk. It's not milk, it's water. The thing is milk for their babies. You're not supposed to, Look at this. Okay, you guys, you ready?
Wait, how'd you do that? Mine didn't pee. Peyton, how'd you do that?
Just do this. My thumb hurts now. This is so
Wait, how
awesome.
Do you make it pee?
You just squeeze a face like this. Oh, she's peeing a lot.
It just keeps going out of her mouth. One's broken,
sis.
Feed or bathe her to reveal a surprise.
Cool, dude.
The baby I got was Mermaby. Mer-baby. And she's super cute, and she comes with this bottle, which is like a teal mason jar with like a little spout thing to put the milk in her mouth.
And her name is Sis Swing. Siswing. And she's so cute. She's a little 50s girl. And she's like a little toddler. And she pees and she spits. I didn't see her spit, but she has a little bottle. And
oh, and also, my little mermaid came with some sushi and some little chopsticks on the little plate.
Mine came with shoes, and hers came with sushi. You guys need to totally go buy some of these. These are the cutest, coolest babies ever.
Comment, like, and subscribe down below.
Thanks for watching. Bye.